what the flowers in time. Things won't be like this in a year or two if polluting is all we do. Respected chief guest and dear audience, these are the longest living organisms on the planet. This is the only asset which keeps our air supply clean. What else they do? They produce oxygen, bring rain, they reduce air and air pollution around the energy. They grow from a seedling to a big tree and help controlling the world's greatest problem, that is pollution. My dear fellow, more trees lead to less pollution, in fact, which cannot be denied. Trees listen pollution by absorbing gases and filter the air. My dear fellow, other benefits we get from trees. Trees absorb odors, trees reduce the layer, and what is the animal's quite here? Echoing my point one, what simply end up must be with the following word that with the right time turns most into insurance pollution. Thank you.